backs, they were going to look at a position from 2-on-1 in close guard.
So I'm going to come here. I start 2 hands frontal 1. I'm going to pull the arm across here. Like this. I'm going to start opening my guard and controlling the back. As I get up to transition, my knee here, I'm going to insert it to this side here. And right away, I'm going to switch my hand. The one that's going here because he's anticipating the back take. I'm going to start passing my leg over and shoot my arm inside here. Now right away, I'm going to grab the bat, roll him over, pass my leg on top, and finish. Okay, again. I'm going to start here, 2-on-1, pull across, grab, start go out. Now, this hand, shoot inside, roll, grab the bat, pass over. Lock your feet, lock your hips. Hey guys, try it out. Let us know how it goes. Boss.